Geneva Ground Air France 1966, could you please send a ground power unit?
Air France 1966, a ground power unit is on the road.
Geneva Ground Air France 1966, could you please send the baggage?
Air France 1966, baggage is on the way.
Geneva Ground Air France 1966, could you please send the catering truck?
Air France 1966, the catering truck is on the road.
Geneva Ground Air France 1966, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
Air France 1966, the jetway is going to be connected.
Geneva Ground Air France 1966, could you please disconnect the jetway from the aircraft? Geneva Ground Air France 1966, ready to copy IFR clearance to Barcelona.
Air France 1966 is cleared to Barcelona Airport as filed. Take off runway 22 climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure frequency is 119.53 squawk 0636.
Air France 1966 cleared to Barcelona Airport as filed. Take off runway 22 climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure on 119.53 squawk 0636.
Air France 1966 readback is correct. Contact ground on 119.7 when ready to taxi.
Geneva Ground Air France 1966 with uniform ready to taxi IFR.
Air Reference 1966 taxi to and hold short of runway 2 to using taxiway alpha. Contact tower on 118.7 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 22 using taxiway alpha to reference 1966. Geneva Ground Airfrance 1966 requesting pushback.
Airfrance 1966 pushback request accepted.
Geneva Ground Airfrance 1966 requesting pushback HUD to steer the aircraft to the left.
Airfrance 1966, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Geneva Ground Airfrance 1966 requesting the end of pushback.
Airfrance 1966 request to end pushback received.
cabin crew seats for takeoff.
I
Geneva Tower, Air France 1966 ready for IFR departure runway 22.
Air France 1966 cleared for takeoff runway 22.
Cleared for takeoff runway 22, Air France 1966. Six.
climb and maintain flight level 340.
Climb and maintain flight level 340 to reference 19 or 66.
Marseille Center on 130.85.
130.85, Air France 1966. Marseille Center, Air France 1966, flight level 340.
Air France 1966, Marseille Center, continue as planned.
Thank you. 19-66, flight level 340.
Air France 19-66, Marseille Center, continue as planned. 1-9-6-6, you are 1,300 feet below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain flight level 240.
Climb and maintain flight level 240 to reference 1-9-6-6. Barcelona Center Airfrance 1-9-6-6 is climbing through flight level 205 for flight level 240.
Airfrance 1-9-6-6 Barcelona Center, continue as planned. Airfrance 1-9-6-6, you are 60 miles northeast. Maintain present heading at Flag altitude, expect ILS Yankee runway 7 left approach, via Sierra Lima Lima transition. Clear to Sierra Lima, Lima.
Maintain present heading and altitude, expect ILS Yankee runway 7 left approach via Sierra Lima Lima transition, clear to Sierra Lima Lima Air France 19 or 66. 6. Barcelona approach Air France 1966 is at 9,000 feet, climbing flight level 240.
Air France 1966 Barcelona approach, continue to Sierra Lima Lima as planned. Altimeter 29.82.
center, Air France 1966 is at 3,000 feet, climbing 6,000 feet.
Air France 1966 Barcelona Center, continue to be L521 as planned. Altimeter 29.85.
8.05 Airfrance 1966. Barcelona Tower Airfrance 1966 15 miles southwest inbound ILS Yankee runway 7 left approach.
Airfrance 1966 Barcelona Tower. Cleared ILS Yankee runway 7 left approach. Altimeter 29.85 wind 210.20.
Barcelona Tower Airfrance 1966 inbound ILS Yankee runway 7 left approach.
Airfrance 1966 Barcelona Tower. Cleared ILS Yankee runway 7 left approach. Altimeter 29.85 wind 210.20.
Cleared ILS Yankee runway 7 left approach Airfrance 1966. Runway 7 left Airfrance 1966.
50, 40, 30, 20. Retard. 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 Retard.
Decimal 23 for Air France 1966. Barcelona ground Air France 1966, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
Air France 1966, the jetway is going to be connected.